want to see who you are, the five most people you spend time with, you are the average of that. And that is to some extent true. Think about which are the five people who you spend most of your time with, and you will be average. So the people which you see, which you look at, which you company, you will follow them. They will admire you. They will inspire you. That's why we are commanded, encouraged to make these people who are beacons of light, who were truly people of Allah and people for the benefit of the creation, who were in the welfare of creation and pious and righteous. If you will think about them, will know about them, you will want to emulate them as well. So those qualities, the five favorite people which you think about, which you love, their qualities will come in you as well. And if you see everyone or yourself, firstly look at yourself, your day and night, and you will see that where you are, what type of people you are. You can tell yourself, and you can know, and now change it, change them, replace them, and you will see change automatically coming in you. It's no wonder if you go into a freezer, you will feel cold after some time. And if you go in a sauna, you will feel hot after some time. That is how the company does affect you. Even you don't want to feel hot, but if you are in fire, if you are in sun, you will feel hot. If you go into the cold, if you don't want to feel cold, doesn't matter, you will feel cold. If you be with the pious people, spend your most time in their company and places, or to, even if you do not want, you will still become pious gradually. It will affect, the company has effect.